Hi, I'm Jamie Boyd, Master Electrician and owner of Boyd Electrical Services. Today I'm going to show you how to install your Eyedro electricity monitoring system. Before you begin, it is important to review all safety installation instructions found on the Eyedro support page. Installation is quick and easy, but should be performed by a qualified electrician.
Okay, the first step is to locate the panel to install the sensors. In this installation, it's going to be a temporary install in the sub-panel. Step two, we're going to turn off the panel and remove the cover. Okay, next step, we're going to locate the feed for the panel, the two main conductors that are feeding this sub-panel. Alternately, you can monitor branch circuits by tying into any of the other conductors on the breakers. Normally we would route these conductors out of the panel through a knockout, possibly a gland connector or some sort of a chase nipple, whatever, to get it out there. However, this is a temporary installation, so we're just going to keep it out the front. Okay, so now we're just going to put the cover back on the panel, and Eyedro is almost installed. Okay, so we've just turned the power back on the panel. Typically, we would mount the unit below the panel, beside the panel, whatever, and we simply plug in the two leads. As well, our power supply. Final connection will be an Ethernet cable to the network. Be sure to record the serial number from the back of the Eyedro box. The final step is to go to myeyedro.com, create a user account, and add the hardware. Thanks for watching.